Hey guys, welcome to the channel. I hope you guys are doing great and I'm back with a new video. And in this video, I'm going to show you how you can delete all of your liked videos on YouTube. So without wasting any of your time, let's jump to the video. So first of all, open your browser and go to YouTube. Now click on your channels icon. And from here, click on this manage your Google account option. Now click on data and personalization. Scroll down and click on this manage your activity controls option. Once again scroll down and click on manage activity. Now click on these three lines and then click on other Google activity. Scroll down and here you will see this option which says view likes and dislikes, so click on it. Here you'll see the list of all the videos that you have liked or disliked from your account. Now in order to delete the liked and disliked videos, click on delete all. And after that, click on delete and that's it. All of your liked and disliked videos will be deleted after this. Okay guys, that's it for this video. And if you guys have any question regarding this video, then feel free to DM me on Instagram. I'll give the link somewhere in description below. Also, if you guys like the video, then please make sure to hit that like button. I'll keep a like aim of 30 likes on this video. So help me achieve that target too. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.